Despite the per capita consumption of eggs being low, Zambia produces over 1.27 billion eggs annually. Factors such as the current high cost of eggs is among reasons why most Zambians don't eat eggs. At the moment, a tray of eggs, depending on where you are buying, now ranges between 45 to 60 kwacha from 25 to 35 kwacha a few months ago. Poultry Association of Zambia Executive Director Dominic Chanda attributes depreciation of the kwacha against the dollar to hiked egg prices.
Any devaluation of the kwacha, one kwacha loss of its value against the dollar pushes the prices of feed by almost 4%. So we started seeing on a weekly basis the prices of feed actually started increasing until close to about almost November.
Profit margins for Collins Kaluba, who sells egg wraps, have reduced because people are not buying due to high prices. Concerned about the escalating cost of eggs, which is limiting consumption, CSO Sun Human Nutrition Program Assistant Nalu Chamwala explains the nutritional value of eggs.
Also, you have your vitamin D, which helps with bone health and prevents your osteoporosis, bone disease as well, and just normal growth of human beings, especially children. They do need a lot of vitamin D for healthy muscles, healthy bones, healthy teeth.
With current kwacha dollar parity, it is clear that prices of eggs will remain high, thereby robbing Zambians of the nutritional benefits that can be derived thereof. For Diamond News, Wenson Mavor.